Oh. Two.
Thank you.
How did you get in here?
Master Mardracht?
You know my name? How do you know my name?
We represent the Legacy Council, Master, and we mean you no harm.
No harm. No harm, they say. They always say that. Always. They lie. Get out! I can still defend myself, you know.
We found you, and we breached your defenses. Do you really want to test your power against ours?
If you are not here to kill me, then what?
I offer you the chance to buy your life.
Lies! All lies! I know your gods and their treachery. I must find the other masters. Give me the crown!
But...
Now! Get out!
We found you, and we breached your defenses. Do you really want to test your power against ours?
If you are not here to kill me, then what?
I offer you the chance to buy your life.
Lies! All lies! I know your gods and their treachery. I must find the other master. Now!
Get up!
We found you, and we breached your defenses. Do you really want to test your power against ours?
If you are not here to kill me, then what?
I offer you the chance to buy your life.
For my life?
Will you take it? Will you give up your gem?
This is what you came for. Take it and leave me alone.
So, that's it?
Yes. I can feel its power. It's incredible.
Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic. That's right. We should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it. You know we can't do that.
We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Go in peace before I get tired of being peaceful.